Next up, as 2020 winds down, there's a number of important program enrollment application deadlines to be aware of. One of the big ones is an extension of the original Coronavirus Food Assistance Program, otherwise known as CFAP 2. It was born out of the need to help producers who have been negatively impacted due to the COVID-19 pandemic. The deadline is fast approaching, and producers are urged to apply as soon as possible.
Most Nebraska crops and livestock actually are eligible for that CFAP 2 program. And the deadline for producers to apply is December 11th. So just a couple weeks away. We want to be sure that producers realize, you know, we did a CFAP 1 earlier this year. The CFAP 2 is a separate and distinct program from CFAP 1. And so if you want assistance through CFAP 2, you do need to come back in and reapply for that program if you haven't already. There are a few differences between CFAP 1 and CFAP 2. We added a few new commodities this time around. So particularly sugar beets and dryable beans both became eligible commodities under CFAP 2. When they weren't necessarily in the program under CFAP 1. So that's an important change for producers to be aware of.
Also due by December 11th is the application for the Dairy Margin Coverage, or DMC. This is a risk management tool that's available to dairy producers across Nebraska. This program is the replacement for the Margin Protection Program for dairy and continues to offer protection to dairy producers when margins fall below a certain dollar amount selected by the producer.
You know, it looks at the all milk price and the feed costs, and producers can select a level of protection against that margin, you know, to mitigate some of the risks that they have. So dairy producers who haven't yet looked at that program need to talk to their County Farm Service Agency office and get in and complete their application for the 2021 production season. They can go online. There is on FSA's website a dairy decision tool where they can plug in some information, and that will help them determine maybe what level of coverage they want through that program. The basic level of coverage through DMC is actually no cost to the producer other than a $100 administrative fee, and then there's some premiums associated with additional buy-up coverage. So.
And while coronavirus was dominating the headlines much of the year, as we discussed earlier in the show, some Nebraska producers were also dealing with severe drought. Those conditions eventually triggered 27 Nebraska counties to qualify for the Livestock Forage Disaster Program, or LFP. This program seeks to mitigate any grazing losses suffered during the normal grazing period.
So the U.S. Drought Monitor is used as a trigger for that Livestock Forage Disaster Program, and those 27 counties that triggered during the 2020 grazing season are mostly located in the northeast part of the state, southwest part of the state, and in the panhandle. And so producers of livestock located in those areas should contact their County Farm Service Agency to determine whether their county for sure did trigger for the program, and then complete the application paperwork in order to receive some financial resources that are available to them to help mitigate some of those grazing losses that they endured. The deadline actually to enroll in Livestock Forage Program isn't until the end of January of 2021, so there is some time for producers to get in.
And last, but certainly not least, it's time for producers to begin thinking about the upcoming 2021 production season and make their selection between Ag Risk Coverage and Price Loss Coverage, ARC and PLC. These programs are a commodity crop safety net that was introduced in the 2018 Farm Bill. It gives producers the chance to take a look at previous selections and determine whether or not to stick with their current enrollment or opt for the alternative.
Producers have previously made a selection between an ARC and PLC, and that selection was applicable for the 2019 and 2020 production season. If they don't make a new election, the elections that they've made for 2019 and 2020 will roll over for that 2021 season. But regardless of whether they make a new election or not, we do need to have them come in and complete the paperwork for enrollment for that 2021 upcoming season. But we want producers, you know, now that they're done with harvest for the most part, they maybe got some time to take a look at the ARC and PLC programs and make a determination what they want to do and get that paperwork completed with their county office.
Again, the deadlines for these programs are fast approaching. CFAP and dairy margin coverage applications are due by December 11th. LFP enrollment applications are due by January 30th. ARC and PLC enrollment must be completed by March 15th.